Today, let's make a healthy breakfast out of oats. We are tired of having oats with milk and nuts and fruits. Today, I will make an oats chilla. But mind you, this oats chilla won't have maida or besan. And one thing, use Quaker oats. Don't use Saffola oats. The texture does not come nice. First, what I'll do is, I'll take 100 grams of oats and I will grind it. Let's do.
See, oats grind kar liye. Texture should be coarse, not a mahino texture. Now, what I'll add is just half onion, half green chili. Roast kar liya maine thoda kari patta. Aap kaccha bhi dal sakte ho. Now, 4 to 5 garlic pods, half tomato. Now, mind you, don't give the seeds, just the outer shell of the tomato, and half teaspoon of ginger. Salt, half teaspoon. You adjust your salt accordingly. And then I will use water and mix it properly. Mix it nicely. You know, the batter should not be runny. It should be like thick consistency like this. So adjust your water accordingly. So that's why I didn't say that I have added 1 cup or 100 ml. I have taken 100 grams of oats. That I can tell you. So, mere liye to itna sa hi water laga. So, aap adjust kar lo. Namak, aap chaho to sugar dal sakte ho, but it's a healthy breakfast, so I didn't add sugar. Now, let's go and make it. I'm giving 1 teaspoon of olive oil. If you want, you can use white oil also. Give 1 ladle of oats. आप ये ना जल्दी कर लीजिए नहीं तो ओट्स में क्या होता है वो पूरा पानी खींच लेता है यू हैव टू अप्लाई अगेन वाटर नाउ लेट इट कुक इन स्लो फ्लेम फॉर 5 मिनट्स यू कवर एंड कुक एंड सी ओट्स विल नॉट एब्जॉर्व दैट ऑयल सो ये ऑयल में ही आप जब पलटोगे ना उस ऑयल में ही आपको हो के भी द ऑयल विल रिमेन सो डोंट वॉरी अबाउट द ऑयल पार्ट Now let's turn it. Same procedure follow kijiye. Let it get brown, cover it and cook. Jab tak ek chilla ban raha hai na, I will be making another one. So jab tak second main bana rahi hu na, I'll show you it becomes little thicker. So whenever you make, thora pani dal dijiye. Thora pani dal ke stir it well and then make the second one or third one. Whatever, क्योंकि oats पानी खींच लेता है Just remember this thing. My oats breakfast is ready. See, my green tea is also ready. My oats is ready. Now let's taste it and let me tell you कैसे बना. It's good, very good. And one thing I can tell you, dosa jaisa hota hai na, waisa khane ko lag raha hai. Because I've given curry patta, aapko oats dosa bhi bol sakte ho. So you see, I have not used maida, besan or anything of that sort. Please enjoy your breakfast with a nice cup of green tea. And subscribe my channel, share my channel and please do comment. Hope you have a nice day. Thank you.